Leo?
You can talk to Leo anytime you want, Danny. But first, let's you and I talk.
What's going on?
Do you remember who you were, Danny?
No.
Do you remember the work we did?
No.
You believed we could take a normal individual and implant a second personality, triggered at will. Our intention was to create the perfect weapon, a killer with no conscience or memory. Does he sound familiar, Danny?
Leo.
Two minds in one body, unaware of each other.
Wait, that's not right. Leo and I talk all the time.
The bridge malfunctioned early on. We were working to repair the damage when you, or Leo, decided to escape.
I see. How do we fix this?
Pikmin thought his mercenaries could destroy Leo. I believe the only person who can stop him is you. I know it's difficult, Danny, but you must go back to that night. I need you to remember.
You heard the APB, Pikmin. That serial killer from the plaza is headed for our happy little community. I want you looking in every garbage can, mailbox, and goddamn treehouse for this guy.
I've got some unfinished business here, Danny. Something I need to do alone.
No,
go to the safe house and wait for me there.
So go
what
check
then?
It out.
Freedom, I'm my here. Man. Freedom.
Raccoon. Section covered. Moving on. This is go time with a capital G. Checking it out.
pursuit of suspect! Get in?
I see him, I see him!
To fight tough guy?
Great hiding
over.
Spot!
Perfect. You're trapped! Stop! Stop! You're not fooling anyone!
Hey.
That's the target!
All units! Target sighted! Repeat! Target sighted!
Charlie's squad has a sighting! Seal this street off!
We see him on the street!
Halt! Put your hands in the air!
He's heading into the back garden!
These cops.
All units, we've lost the target.
What? Everything's gonna be all right, honey.
Daniel, you will not remember anything before this moment. You will not remember us being here. You will never speak to Leo again. A little too effective, I feel. Get him out of here. Remove the cameras, torch the house.